is being placed away. This is the grade fives down the straight. Miss Cola, the fave, the late male, and the best back runner in the race. Track cleared behind and the green light on, set to go. We're ready. Race four. Away. Miss Cola stepped pretty well as mustering through to grab the early front. Burner Man trying to eyeball it early. Then Webleg Breeze from Roger Rocks and Mayo Fernando. It's Miss Cola being tackled by Burner Man trying to go with it. Miss Cola lifting from Burner Man though. And Miss Cola too good. Burner Man second. Three lengths away is Mayo Fernando. Then Roger Rocks and Webleg Breeze. The time here is around 16:50. After race number four. And the favourite too good. She had a bit of a challenge mid-race, but then was able to go into overdrive and get clear. Has been too good here, number five, which is Miss Cola for Beck Romaine. Second will be Burner Man, number seven. It's in the frame for Wendy Sebastian. He was the last start winner, and he tried to go toe-to-toe with the favourite. And third, a few lengths away it was, to Mayo Fernando, which is trained by Paul Fagan. Numbers are 5, 7, 2. Four is fourth, 16:51 the run. After race four, here at Murray Bridge.